He's a brilliant genius, in my opinion. And I told him that he had bodyguards because he just said what come out of his mouth, okay? Which I love because he's about the truth. But he's a beautiful, brilliant man. And I'm just, I was surprised a few years ago when he called me to do his show. You know, because I didn't know he was really, you know. I'm such an admirer of Tavis, I cannot tell you.